All right, so what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Sneakerhead Money Mitch, out here at the Nike pop-up shop. You did, it about to be gone, so I'm like, shit, I'm in the A. I might as well go ahead and see what they hitting on. So let's get it, man.
She say money ain't gonna make it. That nigga ain't got no record deal, but I'm living straight. Gotta hop down street from Holyfield, grind and get the cake. Tryna cash out on a couple mil, poker face on, just to show the haters.
Just leaving out one too much there. I guess we'll try back tomorrow. They said they supposed to have the ones and the threes out there tomorrow. Other than that, same old, same old. Today I was rocking the A hat, chops over. Good Mac, nothing different. But yeah, like I said, one too much today. All right, YouTube, finally made it back to the car today. Y'all seen, I showed y'all everything. That little one wall was what they had left. They ain't really wanna say too much. I don't know if they getting something else or they just packing up and about to go. But I walked straight in Friday. I wasn't no line, none of that. So you never know what they gonna do. They made it inside the cab, all of them, these folks. Let's see what they got. Foot locker, inside the cab.
Placing on the track, boy.
Hey, there was City Good got though. They got them still in there. And then on fire. Got caught in traffic. Damn, I'm in the traffic, man. But y'all got your boy, so hey, your boy right here with you, so you did. You just gonna make the best of it. Snap break. Yeah, man, hope y'all having a good day, man. Is y'all going after the one? Bro, don't stand on one kind of hard. I'm taking three, them bitches hard too, bro. I slip when I get both. But I also like the white and red 98. That's a lot of red shoes, bro. The same color scheme too. So, man, I think I'm gonna just try to dumb it down. If I can get one with a decal, that'll be straight. But yeah, sir. Next stop, man. Hey, I don't even know what's up, man. We just riding. These folks looking at me next to me because, you know, we just going slow. I'm just talking to y'all. But, next stop, man. I don't know what we doing, but let's get it, man. Gang, gang.
It's your major stone crap, my home.
What you can see wrong in this year.
Alright, so check it out. This is the last day for the pop-up shop. And today we actually got a line out there. So yesterday was kind of smooth. But today is some people out here. So you see how long I'm gonna be out here in this line. I get back to y'all. See if they got anything in there. So we outside in the line waiting. We don't know what's inside there, but we outside. Show y'all the line real quick so they can see it. That's what the line look like. Another line when you get inside. They don't look like they got too much inside. It's their last day out here. As you see, wasn't too much out here. They had the ones and kids out. They just had men. I ain't even see the Tinker threes. They had the LeBron Watt, the little trainer one. Excuse me. But yeah, man. So this is the end of the Nike pop-up shop. It's been real. But hey, last day, Nike pop-up shop in the A. Nike sneakers, Atlanta. Last day. All right, man, let me see what they got in stock real quick for y'all. They got some Westbrook, still in these guys. Oh, boy, everybody been asking about them ones. Phantom guys. First look at these guys, man. They ain't bad though. I like the stitching on the tongue. That really would sell me on these. But I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna hold off for right now. $119. I thought he was on sale though last time I came in.
You ready?
They still got them in stock. So we in Champs Sports. We got the Tinker guy on the wall. $225. Still got these guys. Still got my fours and threes. And Jimmy Butler and the Flints.
And these guys.
I've been seeing these lately, so I guess they restocked on these guys. Nike pop-up shop had them. Feel like they just kept the last pair on. Everything else looks to be the same. This is the first time I see the 95 ones in hand though. The Wild Wild West. They actually ain't bad in hand. They going dummy with them the RS system. Oh, took that money mid TV on them guy. Put that double M on them guy, man. Start playing with me. But yeah, sir. I pretty much what they got in the mall. Jimmy Jag got it rocking like it's a club. Just wanna show y'all this in front of Jimmy Jag. To me that's so hard. Real Atlanta shit.
And they got the music playing, they're going to the club. Why would they hit me? Boy, I'm playing stupid ass Wendy, boy. Crazy, boy. In the drag with the joy. Oh, my boy, she got that ass on me. I got that curly old store. I actually like, yeah. That Pippin. Joining the Chinese. Oh shit, it got his face on it. I didn't see that. I have some face right there, okay. Ooh, that shit. That shit probably hard for the Chinese. That's hard. I don't know, Charlotte. That shit hard.
So YouTube, man, welcome back, man. Your boy is back at the crib. If you see, I am looking a little different, man. I didn't get to do no outro, man, but I did give y'all a look of the Nike pop-up shop both Friday and Saturday. The last 2 days they were in Atlanta, and your boy ripping and running all through Atlanta, man. But yeah, I did get a pickup this weekend. Join box, you know what I'm saying? Did pick these up. I ain't gonna really go into depth because I got the unboxing and all that coming for you guys, man. I appreciate y'all taking the time out with me. Also, another pickup, man. You probably know about these boxes. That's why I'm showing you the back. Don't want to give too much away. But like I said, got a few more unboxings coming for you guys, man. Appreciate y'all taking that ride along with me, man. Nike pop-up shop, man. Come on back, man. What the hell? I didn't really, man. Before I go, man, I'm gonna just keep it real. Them last 2 days, man, I ain't feel like they really looked out for the city, man. But I feel like after the Super Bowl, they packed up, sent most of their stuff to like Charlotte for the All-Star, and then either like New York or wherever else. I don't feel like they gave us the rest of the stuff. But that's just my thoughts, opinions about it, man. But anyway, man, appreciate y'all checking out that video with me. Appreciate y'all rocking with me, man. Drop a like. If y'all have not, man, subscribe to the channel. If you have not, man, tell a friend, man. I appreciate y'all, man. Always, man. Like your boy, Sneaky Head Money Mitch, I always tell you, man. Make sure you like what you rock. Rock what you like. Cha-ching. Gang, gang. I'm out.
She say money ain't gon' make it. That nigga ain't got no record deal, but I'm living straight. Gotta hop down street from Holyfield. Grind and get the cake. Tryna catch out on a couple meal. Face on, just to show the haters I'm real. You can't stop my grind. Cause a nigga like me, I'ma shine.